Those of you at home might have noticed that the jelly that we're using to grow the bacteria on is actually a different colour, and that's because it's made with soy flour. Now the reason we're doing this is because it's particularly good at growing a type of bacteria that we're really interested in. So the bacteria that we're interested in are called Streptomyces. The reason we're interested in them is because most of all known antibiotics come from these bacteria. These colonies are most likely Streptomyces because they are white, round and fluffy, although it will require further analysis. Another thing that you'll notice is that there are dark spots on the back of the plate. This is a chemical known as melanin, which is another thing that Streptomyces tend to produce. Another thing that we're adding to the plates are antifungals, nystatin and cyclohexamide. And the reason we're doing that is because we're not really interested in fungus. So we've got two examples of plates which we might take here. The plate on the left has had no antifungals added to it, and as you can see, it's completely taken over the plate. I'm not even going to take off the lid because it's not very nice. Contrast, a sample taken from the same place without antifungals is covered much more in bacteria.